Black screen. Glitches. And lag. These are some bugs and glitches that occur after the update. So what happened? When TGC announced the update, they were already expecting this. I'm guessing they're probably already trying to fix it before the update. And so the question is, why did they release it? Knowing that some players won't be able to play the game. Are they going to compensate us? And the other question is, when are they going to fix it? We don't know.